What's up? Basically, this is my first video. My name's Zach, and today I'm gonna get right into it. We're customizing white Vans, and we're gonna make them into Galaxy shoes. Let's get it.
Actually, forgot to, you know, tape here, which you're supposed to do. So I'm gonna do that. Sorry. Well, I'm wasted for someone else. If we go down,
then should also tape the soles off just so you don't accidentally get color on them. So let's do that. So I'm not gonna bore you by showing you every step I take to get all my stuff ready. So let's just make it into an better. Let's show them we are better. Staying in Paris to get away from your parents. You look so proud standing there with a frown and a cigarette, posting pictures of yourself on the internet out on the terrace. We breathe in the air of this small town on our own, cutting glass with the thrill of it, getting drunk on the past we were living in. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we one color done, three more to go. Show them we are better. Boom, all right, it's time lapse the last two, red and yellow.
They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then
all right, so as you can see, we have some very vibrant shoes. So basically, I'm gonna take these shoes and we're gonna add a little dirt to it, because you know Galaxy has that, all that debris floating through the air. All right,
now white.
Add that combination, kind of contrasts the brown. Just get it. Dust the debris so it's more of a dirty, you know, Galaxy look. Now for the most satisfying part, let's peel off the tape. Step that makes it all come together. The shoelaces! Boom! And we are done. Let's get a little more. I'm in a war. I fight my history. It's hard to ignore. Thank you all for watching. I hope that you like the shoes. If you want to see more, comment down below and like, and maybe I'll do one where I really show you guys how I did it. And yeah, thank you for watching.